Endothelial dysfunction is the first stage of a cardiovascular disease. Endothelium means the innermost cell layer of our blood vessels. By having our technology, we can identify the endothelial dysfunction and the future risks of getting cardiovascular diseases. Doctors can identify the risk profile of the patient, and the patients can change their lifestyles and avoid from the fatal conditions.